My name is Oliver Rao. I'm a student at Maseno University, media student, taking communication and media technology. I'm a writer. I also blog, an artist generally, an entertainer. I like to sing also. Basically, I'm a member of BAMU, and I like what BAMU is doing. Some of the things that BAMU stands for is basically to give a platform to bloggers to be able to create solutions to problems in the contemporary world through writing and just bringing everything in such a casual way that everyone can relate to. And I totally love being at BAMU. It's been a short while, but I totally like it, definitely.
My name is Tati. I'm a blogger at Maseno University. I'm a student here too. So, what BAMU basically wants to do is just get bloggers together and do something. We want to generate content for digital platforms. That's multimedia content, images, articles, videos, everything you can think of, even games, and just put the real story of Maseno University out there, but do it for the global audience, not just people in Kenya alone. Yeah, so many good stuff coming your way.
Hi, my name is Rhoda Kaya. I'm a student at Maseno University. I do media, and I'm a member of BAMU. BAMU is all about blogging. We do good bloggers.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kennedy. My friends call me Eliel. I'm an artist, I'm a writer, I'm a blogger. This right here is BAMU, and BAMU is all about telling the stories that are not taught about Maseno University. Maseno University has a lot to offer, and that's what we strive to bring out to the people.
I'm a blogger and a writer. I am part of BAMU. Basically, what we do, we start off projects that help us understand and get a better scope of Maseno University as a whole and individually. I also blog. You can find me here. That is krcdiary.blogspot.com.
Peace.
Hi, I'm Solo. I'm a photographer and I'm in Portugal. And here we like creativity and expressing ourselves through the art of writing and any form of art. So you are very much welcome to join us.
My name is Kristen. I am part of BAMU. And here in BAMU, we like to celebrate our imperfections. Come and mind my hair.
Much,
but also that
follow,
I will follow back.
Brayo, yeah. Brayo, he is someone else. Okay. So Brayo is a student in Nairobi University. This is addressing the club. A lot of insight on music and technology there. So we're really proud of this guy because he's from that far, yet he's with us here. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Sally. I am a student at Maseno University and a member of BAMU. Basically, BAMU is all about expression, freedom, and owning yourself in this platform. I have expressed myself as a rugged person, so come join us.